said the same thing happened in Gwyn. The rats. The bite that poisons your blood. It seemed far from us.
Bud, wait!
Hey, you were dreaming.
Are we there?
No, but it shouldn't be long.
Hey. Don't look at that.
Why not? Try make them go away. Try to undo it.
Hugo, you were having a seizure.
Don't want to go to Marseille. More people will die. You know it!
Mother wants you to...
No! The island! It's where I must go. It's where I will be fixed, Amicia. We can find it, please. Nobody listens. I told Mother I felt unwell, but the Magister shushed me. He said it was part of the test. Mother and the Magister, they think they know, but they don't. And people die because of me.
Hey. I know. I will do what's good for you. I will.
Lucas, go see the captain with Hugo?
Sure.
He will show you how to pilot the boat.
I'll ask him if he can teach us sailors knots. And maybe he'll let us steer.
Yes!
We need to get him to safety, Amicia.
You want to lock him away again? It's not the same thing.
You've seen what happens. The Order has people and equipment. They know how to handle this.
This happened because of what you and this Vondar did to Hugo. Mother, shutting him away and keeping up with this torture will kill him. He's a child. He's a victim of all this too.
He's my child. We are not enemies, Amicia. I know you love Hugo dearly, and I know you two share a bond that I cannot truly understand. But you need to open your eyes. What happened back there will happen again.
You're right. You just don't understand.
The debris! It's all piled up here!
I'm going to take a look.
I think I see the problem.
We'll take care of it together.
All right, kids. I'll let you handle this.
Hey, you can go back inside if you want.
No, it's all right.
I won't let you down. I told you. For now, we'll get that boat moving. But it's not over yet.
Yes, go on.
Thank you.
There's a lot of debris stuck under the hull. Do we pull it out?
That would take too long. Maybe we can just push it?
Well, let's try.
Ready?
Yes.
Then push!
Shit! You'll have to catch up!
What?
Amicia! Follow up!
We'll wait for you downstream!
Come on, let's find a way around.
Well, I hope Joseph will find a way to stop.
Many dead. They didn't deserve this.
It's a tragedy. I never thought that...
It's too late for that. But this island... Hugo says it will fix all this. So it will.
How?
The question is where? We have to find it.
What about your mother?
I don't care. but you will have to pick a side.
She's my magistrate.
Here, follow me. Here's the river. There they are.
Goodness, it's even worse from above.
That smell is... What's that? No, no, no.
What the hell?
It's them.
They're already here. Really close.
Are you alright?
Yes! Don't worry!
She's fine, Hugo. Look, they're both fine.
Yes? But the rats!
We know how to do it! We're coming!
Well, where do we start?
There are braziers on the other side. That bale of hay looks like it would burn well, but it'll burn fast.
Yes. If they can move rubble around, then...
Lucas, that's a job for you.
Fine. It's working. The hay's moving.
Yes, this could allow us to cross. You saw that hulk. What they're capable of now.
They tore down an entire city.
It will happen again if we keep ignoring Hugo's feelings.
We'll use that crane again.
Yes. Lucas, I need you to take care of this.
Naturally. Done. Tell me when to let go.
Strike the ground with it! Go to those stairs!
Ah!
What is this?
Harry, it won't last long.
Back, get back! They are ready. What was that?
Pyrite, a mineral. I just grabbed some on the well.
Well, it saved my life. Thank you.
I expected it's bombs, but not this.
I'll need more.
Keep an eye out for it.
All right, my turn to get you across.
Go all the way around.
Hang on, Lucas! Take your time!
All the way around.
Hang on, Lucas!
Take your time!
Thank you. see anything that can get me to you.
This will do nicely. Nicely.
Yes! Nice throw!
Nice catch!
Right, my turn. Goodness.
You can make it, just keep running.
Yes. Motivation.
Now! Come on! Come on! We did it! I like your battle cry, by the way.
Thank you. It helps me build up speed, I suppose.
We're close. Breathe.
I'm trying.
We're almost there.
Let's hope Marseille is with
me. Once the Order gets their hands on people, it'll be too late.
Amicia, they can't all be like they are.
You can't take the chance to see if you're right. Could take me there.
It's a bloody mess under that pontoon. There must be something jamming the chain.
How do we get down there?
We'll find a way. It won't hold. Lucas, that's your job.
Of course. So, is there a passage?
There's a hole. I don't know. Oh, Lord.
Are you all right? I'm fine.
There's dead people everywhere. Get out.
No. It's going to be all right. Forgive me. No, please, no. No, I'm sorry. Please, forgive me. I must do this. It's done. Give it a try.
You did it. I'm getting the ferry to you.
Yes, please.
Come
back. On my way.
This must be horrible.
Yes. I need air.
Take your time. Tell me when you're ready.
You can stop now.
Very well.
I'm sorry, Amicia. I'm scared.
Don't be. It's not your fault.
You'll be all right in Marseille, Hugo.
I don't want to go to the Order.
Magister Vaudin was not a nice man, I know. But this will be different.
His island, Mother.
Not now, Monsieur.
Fine!
Correct. One way or another, that chain has to go.
See anything?
I'm looking! There has to be something here. Being safe. This is all about Hugo, Mother. I know you don't trust me, but just listen to him. Calm down. Focus. What do we have here? Let's see what can be done. Ta-da. Lord, how do I cause that thing? Yet another mess. Calm down. You're troubled. And you know why. The island. Oh, you'll figure it out later. Stay focused.
Yeah.
Good. That's a step.
Still too high. I'll need a cart again. We should be able to get back now. Come here. I need you.
Lucas?
That should work. Let's go.
Ah, good.
Find an island. How are you going to do that? Maybe it's Joseph. Discreetly.
Those men!
Leave him alone!
Just aim and shoot! Use the crank handle to reload!
All right! Let me go!
Let me go!
Lucas,
are you all right?
I'm shaking like hell! Thank you! There's too many rats! I can't get to you!
Amicia, clear a path for him!
How?
Place an ignifer on the tip of your bolts. Fire them into anything wood. It will keep the bolts burning!
Sure! Lucas, I'll tell you when the way is clear!
Got it! Best! That will do!
I can almost see a way through! Doug, you can come!
Yes! Brilliant! On my way!
Are you all right?
Yes. I think my blood is frozen. But thank you for not missing. They were from the same group as in the arena, Amicia.
What happened in the arena? And who is this Arno?
He's a big problem you have now. We must leave.
So here's the famous girl with the sling. And it seems you're pretty versatile when it comes to killing my men.
Let's go! Now!
Try that.
What's going on?
Over! Headshot on us!
What are you doing to us?
I just defended myself!
Oh,
Cover quick!
You think you have every right to?
Slow down. Take care of him.
I'll kill all of them, Arno! I'll finish what I started!
Don't let him get to you. Go back. You can still do this. The boat. Yes.
Enjoying the view.
Stop shaking. Don't let him get to you. Go back. You can still do this. The boat, yes.
Enjoying the view.
No, no, go to hell!
What's the matter? I thought you wanted to die.
No!
That's it. Bury yourself. It's just like you. I'll catch you anyway.
Go sleep. For now. Breathe.
Elf in here somewhere. See if you can find her.
No, bastard! Before him. Move down quick. Don't let him do something now.
You must be that way.
For that. So you're pretty clocked. No!
No.
Stop right there!
Oh, so we're done playing.
I'll give you a game.
Stay where you are, or you're next. Last lesson. If you want to be reckless, be better than that.
You go!
Look at that! Reinforcements!
To see. Just the two of us. Let's go find your island.